next one. Permanent hardness of water can be removed by. When you say the hardness, there are two types of hardness. One is temporary hardness, another is permanent hardness. So we cannot drink the permanent hardness water. So how can be removed by adding sodium carbonate, potassium, calcium hypochlorite, and chlorine? So just see here, let me explain now. Hard water forms precipitate with the soap, sodium stearate. Soap is nothing but sodium stearate. Not only sodium stearate, this is the fatty acid containing more than 30, nearly 30 carbon carboxylic acid, and the acid sodium will be there. It is soap for bathing. If it is sulfuric acid, it is the detergent, washing. So just see here, this is the 18 carbon atom, stearate, and this is the corresponding soap. So when you treat with a metal, so what will happen now? The metal is now going here and the sodium is coming out. So just see here. So types of hardness I can discuss two. One is temporary hardness, another is permanent hardness. How to remove temporary and permanent hardness? Temporary hardness of water due to the presence of bicarbonates of magnesium and calcium. Can you follow? Bicarbonates of calcium magnesium is called a temporary hardness. They simply we can heat, by heating we can remove. So method is softening of permanent hardness. So I am now taking only the permanent taking. Softening of permanent hardness. How to remove the permanent hardness? Permanent hardness is due to the presence of soluble salt of magnesium and calcium in the form of chloride and sulfate. Can you follow? Temporary hardness due to bicarbonate. Permanent hardness due to chloride and sulfates of calcium and magnesium. Okay. It can be removed by the following fashion method. One is action of washing soda, Colgan process, ion exchange method. Let me explain now. First one, action of washing soda. How by washing, you treating with washing soda, sodium carbonate, this is removed. When you treat, washing soda reacts with soluble calcium and magnesium chloride and sulfate in hot water to remove to form insoluble carbonate. So magnesium chloride, when you treat with sodium carbonate, this is the insoluble salt. It is converted into magnesium carbonate and sodium chloride will be added. It is water soluble. So, magnesium carbonate coming out as a precipitate. The same way calcium chloride will treat sodium carbonate. Calcium carbonate will be precipitated. Sodium chloride will be in water. So, these two precipitates going out. So, hardness is removed. Permanent hardness will be removed. So, answer here it is sodium carbonate.